Yes, the cha-cha is easier, but for a hot and thrilling dance floor challenge, there's nothing like the mambo. I'm thinking about writing a book about my ballroom dancing and the lessons that I've learned. The ballroom dancing, and I say this in the book, really helped me to reclaim my life. I was totally burned out. I was unexcited and uninspired by my own life. If you're the CEO of a business and people look up to you for guidance and inspiration and you can barely get up out of bed in the morning. And I was feeling this whole burnout because of a number of things. Caring for a husband who was ill for 17 years and who eventually died of brain cancer. And then trying to build a business with 12 other colleagues. I had a group of colleagues and a manager buyback from Shia Day, and we started a team company, an independent PR agency. My life was full, but it was just about, I was just exhausted. So I started working with an executive coach, trying to get out of the funk. She asked me to really tell her what my purpose in life was. My purpose in life is to choose joy in my life every single day. To be mindful of that joy and to share that joy with others. And if I can live this way, every day, up to the day I die, whether or not I had advance notice or not, I would be good to go.
Su sonrisa simpática, su presencia magnífica.